Hey guys, this is Captain Pound here, the Super Paladin Bros. Welcome back to another episode of Donkey Kong Country 2 Diddy Conquest. In the last video, we completed Creme Quay here. And in this video, we're going to go ahead and continue on to Crazy Kremland. And yes, this is one of the most, I would say, challenging areas in the game. So let's go ahead and keep moving here. We're really kind of moving up here. We got 85 lives already, but we still got a long way to go. So let's keep moving. All right, so let's keep moving. We got inside some sort of larvae, honeycomb area filled with bees. So let's continue on. All right, so we gotta just find the token. Is what it is. The token's inside his chest, but we gotta destroy the chest. Destroy the numerous layers of this chest that has the creme coin inside it. Right there it is, 38. Now this is probably the only area of the game where there's two stages in one, or two bonus areas in one. So we're gonna go ahead and get the third one or second one done right here. Because I'm gonna tell you, these stages are quite long. They're gonna get longer. So I think I'm gonna do four and three now. I'm gonna start doing four stages, and then we're gonna do three after that. Because tell you the truth, these are just very long stages. We're getting through some serious, serious stages right now. So we're gonna might as well just kick into high gear right now. Alright, so you see the honeys are also on the ground, prevents you from actually moving, so you can't really do much. So keep that in mind. But of course when you get animal buddies, they may be able to, avoid certain said honey, sticky, yummy things, if you know what I'm saying. You notice those bees are in the background, they're not doing anything except just be like an annoyance. But whoever designed this level, I swear, did a very terrific job. And this is where Donkey Kong Country 2 gets very good, in my personal opinion. Really, you're getting opinion. Very unqualified opinions. When I say unqualified, usually that's good, because that's kind of where I say that's unqualified means. Alright, that's an accounting term. Okay, unqualified are basically the best opinions you can get. Okay, alright, that's what an unqualified opinion is. In accounting, that's a good thing, because all your financial books are basically in order. Everything's according to the, or conformed to the general accounting application practices, situation. And that's the here squitter. But yeah, everything's in good A-okay. There's nothing's being, the books are pretty much aligned. They're and good standing, just put to you that way. That's what, in accounting term, that's what it is. Okay, so that's what an unqualified, a qualified opinion, there's some errors that needs to be fixed. That's what a qualified opinion says. So if you hear me saying that, I'm using accounting terms, alright? Because, it's kind of interesting. That's one of the degrees, backgrounds I have in my arsenal as an accountant. So, just saying. So, that's, that. I used to go for accounting, and boy, did I fuck that up. I don't know why. But that's what a qualified opinion is. A qualified opinion is, okay, you need to fix something. You need to fix this, whatever, just to kind of, so it fits all the rule books and laws and regulation according to accounting principles. Oh, crap. Get back here. I need you. Oh, God. I need you. Are you down there? All right, cool. Jeez. What the heck? Thank you. Jeez, what the hell was that, dude? I guess I kind of badly timed something, but whatever. So, there is, I don't know that there's actually four steps. I don't remember the third step. Kind of an intermediary of, you know, a qualified and a disclaimer. Because when you get a disclaimer, you're in serious due deal. I mean, pretty much. I mean, you're in some serious crap. That's, you know, being severely honest with you. Because you're getting disclaimers. You're in deep crap. Mostly. I mean, that's what that is. I mean, the disclaimers are not friendly. They're not good. You don't want to be getting disclaimers in county because you will ultimately have to pay a price. Down here is basically where you need to go to get the DK coin. So, there's some accounting lingo. If you ever want to take up accounting, there it is. Mara, I'm already 2LP. She's, you know, went to school for accounting, so yeah, she understands where I'm going with that one. Rest of you got a little lesson in accounting. I'm just showing off my knowledge. I mean, really, guys. I'm sorry. Alright, so now, just kind of let you know, if he had not had the squitter, there's the end right there. But it's also up here. If you have to beat this guy up here, but you only have one end, so we're just going to go ahead and get that one. So there you go. So yeah, that there's two ways to get the end on that one, which is okay. But we actually do need Squitter to finish this, because this is our third bonus right over here. Alright, so you guys got a little lesson out of all this, so It's all good. Up. Yeah, you might as well get some practice because you're going to learn how to do this later on. I mean, there is a stage devoted to stuff like this where you're going to actually really work it. I mean, really work it. I mean, if you think this has been easy so far, ha! You have not seen anything yet. You have not seen anything yet. It gets a little worse from here, I'll tell you that. But this is the fourth level, so yeah, it gets tough. It's getting a little tougher. Alright, so I got that. We need to go back, though, because I can kind of get some extra bananas here. There's a hook up here, but there's also some bananas. Yeah. Just run. Get some bananas. There we go. And if you take Squitter all the way, you do get a 1-up, so if you're low on lives, this is probably a perfect opportunity. There you go. 1-up. And we're already up at 91. Alright, so there's the G right there, so this is an opportunity to get the G. Via bonus barrel time, or goal line, which you should say. Alright, so we got that done. That took a long time. That was 8 minutes, but we had to go back, unfortunately. I was sharpening the sword in class yesterday. Yeah, producer guy Phil had a little issue with that exam board right back there you see in the background. I'll be replaying something from my old channel that you will see in the next level, next world, so stay tuned. Producer guy Phil had a little something to say about that. So we got 1 hour and 31 minutes. We got 44% now. We're really booking it here. So let's get... We're doing pretty well, I think. We are going to get this done in less than 6 hours. I honestly hope we are, because that would be awesome. So Target Terror. Now we're into the crazy Kremlin area of the stage. And mind you, this is not an easy stage. Not an easy stage. Alright, so here we go. This is where the fun begins. You have to hit those check barrels. Get those and avoid the X1s, because the X1s will not do you any favors, so to speak. You will you'll see here why in just a moment. If you touch one of those, it'll cause one of those barricades to come down. The barricade to come down, which is already open, so you gotta, that's why you want to avoid that. If you happen to run into the wall like that, you will lose a character. So, just a little word of warning here. And we got squats again. This is defeat them all. So we got 30. I think we had 30 seconds. Yes, that's no pressure, but we need to hurry up. We're already up to 10 minutes in the episode. And this is just stage 2. I tell you, I told you, this is going to be a little bit tougher as we go. Alright. So here we go. Got the O. Here we go. Got the O. And got a jump. Checkpoint. There we go. Alright, so I'll avoid that one. And get that. You get the drill. I think you guys are smart enough. I mean, I'm trying to make this more of a walkthrough for you guys, but, you know, also make it a little interesting. Oh, crap. I was supposed to go down there. Or whatever. I got 92 lives. I don't care. You got the DK climb there. I think there's one last bonus we have yet to get, so we got to actually follow that guy. That's what we're supposed to do tonight. Kind of goofed. Check. Alright, here we go. Here's the end. Because the G is also down there, too, where we have to follow that guy. So, that's why we're supposed to follow him. Yeah, follow him. There we go. Alright, so 46 manners. Find a token. Just gotta survive this stage. That's all you gotta do. Long jumps, I swear. Just gotta hope things make it in with 1 second to spare. Ta-da! There we go. Alright, so we gotta get the G. K-O-N-G. Well, yeah, see, now you see why it's getting a little tougher, because you have to avoid certain obstacles. Alright, there we go. Don't get that, that's a one up there. If you dare to get it, that's your call. I didn't fear daring enough, besides I got 92 lives and I didn't want to risk it. There's a DK barrel right over here if you need it. But I don't need it, so chance of one up. There we go. Alright. So now, we are now to our next bramble stage. I think we will end the episode after this, so that will be nothing. I don't want to do 4, though, because we'll see what happens. Bramble Scramble is another one of these long stages. Now, first of all, before you do anything, go back here. K. See? That's where the K is at. You do want it. Or unless you're not. That's totally your call, but, you know, I'm trying to show you everything, so. Alright, so up to 95, but I think we're gonna max out here shortly by the end of the stage, I think. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, but that's unacceptable. Alright, let's switch to Diddy. Alright, let's go. Because we gotta run down here. Go up and over. And bonus. Much has happened. It's just a lot of stuff that's going on. I hope you guys understand why I had not done much. It's just. I still have Yoshi Island to finish, and I got some other Let's Plays I gotta work on too. I know it's wise to keep current with Let's Plays, but. Guys, life has taken me away. I mean, without a doubt, life has taken me away from stuff like this. There's nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. Oh, I gotta hurry. Whoa! And just in the nick of time. Whoa, I gotta shut up. No, I'm just kidding. I won't shut up. Alright, so I'm trying to think, do I want to get to that now? Because I have a K, but I don't know where the O is. I think I'm going to use this one. I think. So we gotta fly up. I think the O's up here. We gotta take it slow. Real slow. Because we got those guys coming up. And they're just as deadly. If you don't take them out, they're gonna be harmed. That's why I love Squawks. He will take them out. I guess if you wanted to go back, you weren't supposed to hit Squawks until you were sure you got everything. I think I'm pretty sure I'm going to do, so I don't think I'm missing anything that's all. So we have to check, hit the checkpoint. We've already got the K. So I think we're okay. And watch out, Kroc is down here. Ow! Screw you. Be that way, Kroc. Alright, so we got some. Alright, so O is over here. No, it's bananas, but this is fine. Let's take these out. Just fire some bread of eggs right there. You can't kill the red ones, but you can kill the yellow ones and get them out of your way. Just use your abilities just to keep afloat, but you obviously gotta take these foes out. I mean, there's just no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Alright, so we gotta go around. I can't believe I'm actually doing this again. I don't know. I'm just wowing myself right now. I mean, really. Just amazing myself. I'm still able to do this after all these years. I mean, really, this game is 23 years old. Oh, shut up. I'm just gonna get this because I'm near the checkpoint. I don't. There was two coins back there if you want to get them. But, you see that banana over there? Just jump through that. Because that leads you over here because you need to get over here to get the DK coins. There we go. And I said we're gonna max out our lives. By the time we finish the stage, I'm actually gonna make that promise to you. For the checkpoint, but we also got to get one thing before I actually do get the one in there, so I need to get that DK barrel that's up here, because I'm going to not risk it. There's, you see that banana there? That's kind of an important banana. We'll get that as soon as we get all these bananas. There we go. Alright, so let's keep it down the tail. Now you can see more of the situation. Where you play as the animal, you know, your animal buddy. You get to play. There will be more instances later on in the LP for sure. There is actually a stage dedicated to the animals, so you want to keep that in mind. Let's go ahead and get that down here. And get that banana down there, because that will max us out on lives. I said, we're maxed out now. I don't know, because it will count above 100, but you'll see 99 for quite a while, so we're gonna be at 99 for quite a while, I'm afraid. Alright, so there we go. Alright, so now we're here. That's the alternate route, and you really don't need to worry about that. So don't worry about it. You're here. Alright, so get those out of the way. And we're gonna come down and get Squawks back. Because we got more of this. You know, it's getting a little bit crazy. Crazy. Oh, up and down, up and down, up and down. There's the end right there. And here, I thought I didn't get all the letters. Whatever. Okay. But I will go back if I miss one. I will go back and show them to you. But you know, just, I will not add it to the target. That's just my policy. I mean, I think you saw that one. I think it was that Lava Lagoon that where I missed that end. But I know you saw it. So I'm not going to go back and get that one. Alright, so this is where it gets a little bit crazy here. Now I've got zingers everywhere. Some yellow, some red. Careful, because you're a path forward. I think this is easy now. There's another stage like this. And it's a brand new stage. And it's tough. Because it's a race. Damn, stupid crows there. Careful, because there's Cloak. And I die. Son of a gun. I know, I have to start all the way back at the checkpoint. I'll meet you guys back at the checkpoint. Or where I was. Humiliating. Actually, no, because this is actually the second part of that miss, so I'm going to do this because I really don't need to do that other part again since I've already gotten that. Yeah, this is the second part I didn't show to you. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, this is where you saw that cannon guy here before. Yeah, and he's over here now. Yeah, so now you got that, so you don't have to worry about it. Alright, so I'll see you guys back at the other part. And this is where I died, I need to be careful. Stupid crows. Where's a DK barrel? There is none. Yeah, they're kind of a DK barrel now at this point. It just sucks. And... God dang it. Yeah, if you don't have a DK barrel, DK barrels are quite scarce. Yeah, see, I'll bring it back here. That's the last DK barrel for this section, so yeah, now they're teasing you. They give you a challenge. Oh, crows! We're doing better than we did last time, that's for sure. Alright. Now we just gotta survive this zone here. Fancy maneuver. You approach these at half full throttle, you might be different. Whatever, I got my G, good, done. My gosh. whatever. I'm telling you. And we're already at 26 minutes. Gee, many crickets. But I think that will have to do it for this episode, guys, because, well, we have a custom layout. What's the next one? Rickety Race. Oh, saving this for next time, guys. All right, guys. So I am definitely saving this for next one. So thank you guys for watching. I've been Captain Paladin of the Super Paladin Bros. Leave a like. I'll subscribe. Check out the playlist section at superpaladinbros.com. We're saving the good stuff for next time. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.